Let's make squash balls. Prepare squash and a grater. Grate squash. Once all done, add green onions, salt, and flour. Transfer into a bowl. Mix all together and form into a bowl and fry in pan. Flip to cook the other side. Use strain to remove excess oil and serve. Partner with ketchup and enjoy.